Treme neighbors are taking aim at a local nightclub they call a nuisance in their community. WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley is on your side with why they're urging city leaders to shut down the Domino Effect nightclub. Tiffany?
Rachel, neighbors in the Treme community say they are fed up with the Domino Effect nightclub. Now that it's closed, they're urging city leaders to make sure its doors never open again. Standing across from the Domino Effect Club in Treme, dozens of people remembered those who were murdered there.
This type of bar that has served as a catalyst for turmoil and mayhem in the Treme community.
Neighbors say the nightclub is a hub for violence. 2 weeks ago, four people were shot inside of the bar. One of them died. Police later arrested the owners for the violent shooting.
Every time I look at that building, it's bad memories for me. Bad memories.
Elaine Fox is still healing from the loss of her daughter, Shandrika Fox. She was murdered at the club in 1998.
I don't want even to be a ballroom again. Anything else, they should bulldoze this building and make it something good for the community.
Neighbors and several local churches were putting pressure on police and city government to close the business for good.
We need your help in helping us to make sure that this kind of establishment is no longer established in this community.
Police promised to help.
We will work in the trenches. We will make the relationships. We'll make New Orleans the safest city it's going to be.
But Councilor Kristen Palmer says a recently passed moratorium would ease some of the problems. She says public input is now required for businesses seeking alcohol permits.
It gives us a way of double checking and making sure that whoever opens has the backing of the community.
Just recently, the nightclub was stripped of its liquor license, and the sign on the door says it's for sale. But community members want to make sure it never opens again.
That nuisance business and the kind of business that was there will never be in that building again.